Who is open? Other room? Yeah, so it is. Nemesis 2. Ooh, I like the new wall. I like it. I guess it is a raw game. How you feeling about Baron support this game? Cause like, kind of fucking with it. With this team comp. I don't know if it's gonna be worth it though. Nah, I don't think that's the pick. You know what the pick is? This fucking guy. Bacchus is way better than Cabrakan. At least my Bacchus is way better than my Cabrakan, because my Bracken kind of doo-doo. You know what? I've always played this Trump skin. I'm gonna play the hippie skin. I haven't played the hippie skin. There's a lot of good picks. How come you were like, this is a raw game? Don't pick raw. Then they pick raw. And you know what you should have picked? You should pick a Bracken. And then they pick a Bracken. Yo, I swear to God, these motherfuckers be listening to our party. Cause they always pick. They always pick the people we're talking about. It's actually fucking crazy. It's actually crazy. It never fails. Herb life. Dude, how can Bacchus be this fat with no ass? How dare you? Smooth, get active. Sir Barter. Damn. No one in this name got, or no one in this game got cool names. Seti.
We seeing ya. I'm getting into some of this Smite diesel.
This is on a 10-second cooldown, so you're starting blue. Nah.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Get my weight here. And then
things fast.
On my way.
I'm getting into some of this Smite diesel.
Okay. Teammate does not fuck with me, and I hate how this motherfucker hit level 2. I just juked the ever-living shit out of that fucking Rama. Holy shit, did I just juke the fuck out of that Rama.
Thanks. You are
should've let you die.
Good rotation, by the way. That was a great rotation. This teammate. We don't have a. The ult? He doesn't have his ult. Never mind. Dumb question. Dang, he didn't even hit you with his one, and he did that much damage. That time I saved my leap.
Be right back.
Okay.
Treat right, leap.
Whenever I jumped in, that dude fucking. He went in.
On my way. Ultimate is ready.
I may or may not.
I gotta be careful. As this horse is punishing me really hard right now.
Thanks.
See, I'm gonna get this. Normally I don't like to buy this. But I feel like I need to. Only if the Mercury seen me coming. Be careful for Horus. Horus has been really waiting on my leap, so I gotta play around it.
Enemy missing.
Your right tower is under attack.
Yeah, that's true. I am maxing my leap because of the cancel. No, but I'm saying, like, I'm maxing my leap because he can cancel his shit. He can cancel my shit. Don't wanna back for a bit. Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'll back too, then. get, I can get my shoes with focus. And then I can buy some wards.
Enemy missing. Be careful in the jungle.
Normally I don't upgrade my, or put a point into my one at all. Until I'm forced to, but like, I feel like I need that extra protections when I do get stunned to just pop it.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yo, he is getting pushed out on left lane.
Your right tower attack, is under attack.
Oh my god, dude. I meant to say retreat left lane. I definitely meant to say retreat left lane. But I said the wrong fucking thing. Wow, our entire team just... Yeah, let's get this. That's crazy, man. Our entire team just died. They're definitely going for gold. I couldn't get the leap off. I was trying so hard. I saw that coming. I'm gonna go into breastplate. I need some cooldown. And what is it? MP5. Damn, dude, I saw that coming so fucking hard, but I couldn't get the leap off because the stun lasts for so long. We good. Cerberus is coming in for that. You have a mana. No. No. My shit doesn't hit through the wall. So you're telling me my ult don't hit through the wall? Apparently my ult doesn't hit through Kabrakan's wall. Probably not. Oh, Kyren's gonna die to Rama. Kyren's dead.
That is too bad.
God, this game is... This game's a shit show.
I'm getting into some of this Smite diesel.
Yeah, but like, I just hate when the solo or the ADC just feed at the same time. That shit just irritating. I know you just saw him. That's all I got right now. Okay, I got my stun. Oh, that was a good one. Did you just miss? You're good. Shining metal. Oh. Did he die on right? No, he's good. Okay. I thought he died. Come on, they drop everything on me, teammate. The one time I jump in, because I'm like, okay, I jump in, I hit them both, it should be free, like, to be able to get him off of me. Nope.
Okay.
That sucks. I'm getting into some of this Smite diesel.
What's Kyren going? 1-3? Cerberus also going 1-3? I'm going 0-3.
I may
Enemy missing.
Three in a row. That makes the killing spree.
And you just got pushed like crazy.
The other guys just got.
Goodbye.
I'm getting into civil.
Oh my god, dude. I literally, like, he does so much damage to me. It's fucking incredible. Whatever. Your late game is gonna have you do really fucking well, so.
I'm getting into some of this Smite Diesel.
Your right tower is under attack.
I'm gonna get Pestilence after, or next. Oh, man. I swear to god, whenever I play solo, like, I'm never 3 levels behind. But even when I get, like, completely shit on, like, I'm never 3 levels behind. Dude. He just barrel stuff in that shit, and it hits for so goddamn much. Okay, well, I'm backing. Nah, dude. I backed. Any, like, a raw one would have just killed me, because I don't have magical protection yet.
I may or may not.
Why did he run that way? I mean, I saw him, but all my abilities are down. I can't. Damn. Can you get it? Fuck. My bad, Will. I thought you were gonna be able to get up there faster so I can get you another kill. I need to get Pestilence. Damn, fucking raw beams hurt like a bitch. Nice. You got it anyway.
You're pretty cool.
That's not the kill I was expecting you to get, but it's definitely worth it. And this horse is playing so much better than me. Damn, 2 is hitting me for fucking shit tons.
I may or may not.
Okay, I'm just gonna get this. Come to your red after you clear that.
Gank right lane.
Yeah, because he's just been walking at this guy. We should be able to kill him. Oh, that should be his dash. I can ult as soon as he lands. Oh.
Another one?
Yeah, another one. Damn. Crazy. That's crazy.
Retreat!
Dang, he just ulted too? That's Horus ult. Damn, bro, I missed barely. Damn, I couldn't get my shell off because my fucking... I drank instead. The LTX. I drank instead of getting my shell off. Because the LT didn't go through. Because I fucking pressed X before I fully held in my button. Tough. Nah, that's not gonna be a kill on anything. But y'all definitely saw them go into gold. I mean, I figured it was for vision, but... Oh, he stole that? Good shit, teammate.
Attack left lane. Attack fire giant.
I'm gonna go I was about to say, is that 21 savagery? Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck, dude? I got stuck. Wouldn't let me leap on the wall. Oh my god. Yeah, so many ults on me. Including teammates. Like, that should be an easy win for us. That was beautiful. I got shredded though. Fucking Magi's Blessing again. Like, apparently I just need to get this item every fucking game. At this point, I'm just a fucking suicide tank. I go in and just take all the hits and y'all just kill everybody. We're even now. Y'all got that kill? Tough.
Out of mana.
Got him. Got him. Damn, he fucking moved him away from my shit. He walked through me! Oh my god. Oh my god, Rama. It ain't that serious, dog. No, you're good. I was just going to save you.
Retreat.
He's dead. Who the fuck just... Where was he? Because I wasn't looking at the minimap. I was just watching Ramon. I was keeping an eye on you. I don't know where he was. I guess he was up by their phoenix. It's childish. He pops us three every single time.
I'm getting into some of this Smite diesel.
Enemies in the left lane. Under attack. Dude, he's so fast.
Enemy missing.
Of course you're shit. Stupid. Well, you didn't have to do that because I just fucking healed for you. Tough. You're not used to that. I can't get him. He's too fast. Tough. Oh, there's another guy over there. See, with Bacchus. Bacchus is like the one. Oh, I got the sprint on you. Aw, damn.
No. 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 No kill streak.
Be careful.
Oh my god, I didn't see that motherfucker behind me. Bro. That motherfucker just. Please! What do you expect me to do? I was running! Please for why? What is there to please?
Enemies behind us.
Where's that wing blade? Actually, is that what
I want?
Yes.
Teammate got. Washdown. He's dead. They just collided on that man. Right in our jungle. There's no police on that, bro. They were in our jungle. They pushed in together. Please on that dumbass shit you just almost did. Did they get FG? Or did they just get the little one? Okay. We good. Why did he just throw that shit at me? That's her dash. That's his dash. Is the team? Did we get them both or? Oh no, we just got the other guy. Help! Where did you die at? Bro, you're. His ultimate. His ultimate's on a fucking. Literally like an instant cooldown, so he probably ulted into the back line like a bum and then got mad. As soon as he died, his ult was like his diamond went away, so he must have ulted and then died. Damn, dude, I just realized I fart every single time I jump. That shit goes.
Retreat! Retreat!
I'm getting in.
Retreat!
Thank you.
I die for you, Will. Just run. Bro.
Please. Please.
Oh no, one of my guys got killed.
Okay.
Please.
Your middle tower.
That is too bad. That is too bad. That is too bad. That is too bad. That is too bad.
Plenty of magic protection. Now I gotta go into like some type of damage. What do you have? You got Spear Magus and Soul Gem.
I'm getting into some of this smite.
I could probably go into like a Pythags. Helpful. Oh, dude. He has fucking mag eyes.
Hey, quiet down, will ya?
Right? No, yeah, he does. Alright. Yeah, they dropped everything on me. Oh, and that's another girl. He missed his auto attacks.
That is too bad.
Bro, this Cerberus keep on saying please is really fucking annoying.
I am pleased.
Defend right lane.
Cancel that, please.
Let's go. Over there.
Phoenix, right, or Middle Phoenix is about to come back up.
Middle lane. Attack the Gold Fury.
Completed.
Mercury, you gotta be careful. We gotta get over to him. Cerberus is in mid lane by himself, getting dumped on. That guy's just getting walked down for a while. Good shit. Merc definitely could have probably ulted that man.
Are mine.
Die. On my way.
Mercury. Damn, if we just had like our other teammates there. I had to save Herc's life, he died, or he almost died, getting fucking destroyed.
Successful recruiting.
Cancel that. Suckers, cancel that.
Nemesis comes up, we gotta be careful.
On my way.
Now we have to retreat.
Middle enemy Phoenix.
Retreat! Defend! 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 Defend!
Just run. Nah, just run. I don't. Fuck. Fuck. Well, I don't want to lose the game off of stupid deaths.
Defend!
Another point for the good guys, an enemy is slain.
That might have been worse than eating licorice.
Nice.
You're just feeding me kill.
I'm out of mana.
Liz, plants have feelings, too.
Go for that, fuck it.
Please. Please.
This. Buy this, and then get two of these.
I'm getting into some of this smite. Fire giant.
What all was that for? These are Oni minions too. Plus down.
Ultimate is down.
Rama almost sniped it.
Attack left lane.
Yes.
For this rod, I have fucking damage to be able to just dump on people. Okay, force his. Guys. Good shit. Good shit. That's a good one to end off on. What, we won everyone tonight? That's good. Whew. Damn it, Mars going back up. See ya. So all we needed was the reset. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, 48 MMR for that. What's your MMR? Tough. 2184. See ya. Damn, Will, you did a fuck ton of damage. Holy shit. I mean, you're new all. You're just fucking bursting everybody down with that build. Golly. Good. Good, good. MMR's going back up. Almost at 22.